4 divided by 16. 4 is less than 16, therefore complete with 0. Here 0 point only once. 40 is not less than 16, therefore with 40. 16 multiplied by what number is nearest to 40? Multiply by 3 is 48, excessive. Multiply by 2 is 32. Subtract is 8. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Point is here. With 80. 16 multiplied by what number? Multiply by 5 is exact 80. Subtract is 0. 0, therefore finish. Okay.